Hey, what's going on everyone? Here KTR Kadir. This is a super awesome tutorial about how to implement the left menu in a table view. We already implemented the left menu integration of the previous video. If you didn't watch the video, I will give on the I button. You can check it on that. Here we are going to implement the next part of the after integrating the left menu. We are going to implement the what are the static menus we have to navigate from the left menu. So we are going to implement the left menu. We already here like this. We didn't implement the list on the left menu, but we set the static default view controller and set the background. Now we are going to implement some the static table. Like we already implemented the using a enumerator, we are creating the table view. Like some of the options I have implemented. We already implemented the video also for implementing the static table view using enumerator. If you didn't watch the video, I will be give on the I button. You can check it. Now I am going to copy and paste the methods of enums menu model and pasting on the menu model. Now I am creating the new shift class and setting the name as menu model and pasting the values like it's a menu model enum and setting some profile history settings, logout, everything, as well as I am setting the title variable for extending the menu model enumerator, and also I am setting the icon from the SF symbols. Now we are going to implement the menu model, the static table view list from enumerator to our table view controller of the left side of the view controller. So I am creating a new view controller that is in a UI table view controller, and I am setting this is as a left static table view controller, left menu static table view controller. Then I don't know the XAB for the table view, so I skip the checkbox of XAB. Now I am creating the table view controller. Then I am going to integrate the what are the things means. At the first we have to change our table view controller for the left side of the view controller. So and setting some group style and menu view controller, this is enough. There is no need to do anything at all in here. Now we already in the static table view controller, we already implemented some model. So I am copying the model and pasting on our table view controller class. Here we are setting the models by the list of profile history settings and logout. Now I am going to set the section number of section is 1 and the number of rows is nothing but the menus of count. In cell for row I don't need any reusable cells, so that I am creating the UI table view cell as a default cell, so that setting the style as a default and no need the reuse identifiers. So I am setting the nil. Here I am setting the cell dot text label dot text is equal to, now I am getting the item for the model. So the menu model menus of index path dot row, here the item will be retrieved. Now item dot self, item dot title is a title, and as well as item cell dot image view dot image is equal to, we nothing but we can set as a same like icon, or else we can UI image of named system named like a icon. This enough. and also now we can run the code, run the project right now. Now we can see the left menu, the list of table views, list of items in the table view. Likewise, it's pretty good. Now the list was showing successfully, but we didn't implement the did select functionality. So I am implementing on here, we can here implement did select table view controller, by selecting the item, and we have to retrieve something. We don't know how to move from the left menu to any other view controller, source view controller, so that we have to implement the protocol for the left menu selected, left menu selection delegate. Here I am creating the function for a left menu, is nothing but a menu of the left menu static table view controller, and did selected item is nothing but the menu model. We can pass it the fully so that we can be change, we can be retrieve whatever we need. So that I am doing like this. Then we have implement some delegate variable as a left menu section delegate, selection delegate. Then we can implement on here on text table view did select here, setting the delegate as a delegate, and we can change, we can send our left menu as a self, and the selection model is nothing but the item here, so that we can pass out the what the user select the value, we can pass it from the left menu to our view controller. Now I am going to implement the delegate for the left menu and setting the delegate as self, and we can set something, we have to stuff the confirm delegate, so that I am implementing some left menu static section delegate, selection delegate. Now the error will be through what we are here, why we didn't implement the stuff. So I am implementing here, and I am printing the did selected item dot title. Likewise, we can be navigate from our home view controller to another any other view controller. Now I am running on the project right now. Some of the issues will be implemented. Sorry. Now the view controller will be confirmed the list menu selection delegate. Now I am running the project. Now it will be work. You can check now which cell we are selecting, that will be trigger on the, that will be console on the here. Now I am tapping here. Likewise, we can get some values. Likewise, we can check the which menu we are selecting, as well as we can be dismiss our left menu, so that we can dismiss from here true, animation true, as well as no need completion handler. Now we can check it, the left menu will be completely work successfully, yes. Now I am selecting the profile, the profile will be trigger, and the left menu will be automatically close. Likewise, we can change everything, check everything, thing. And also, if you need any other we have to condition something means we can be easily using the shift switch case, we can be check the each things like a history, whatever we need, like logout, likewise. Based on that, we can be navigate where we want to know, want to do, likewise. I think this video will be very helpful to you. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.